Hey gang, it's Emmy and I'm the Hungry Hoo-Ha Lady. So I'm not a huge fan of cream soups, but I tried one and I liked it so much that I just put it on my blog. And I want to tell you, so it was, I bought the butternut squash, already cut, pre-packaged at Wegmans. Yes, I cheated. You could use a real one though. And it turned out so good and we had some left over that the next night, I made some whitefish, I think it was halibut, and I put some of the soup like on it, almost like it was a puree of the butternut squash and pears. It really turned out better than I thought. There are a couple steps to it, but I think you could handle it. So that's what it's called. It is pear and squash soup, and I think you should give it a try. It was pretty yum.